and fondling that new scar like you're gonna buy a breakfast in the morning. Ah!